Now, you still have time to support the Boys and Girls Clubs and the YMCA during the annual Festival Foods Turkey Trot. Registration ends tomorrow for the event that is normally held on Thanksgiving. This year's event, however, is a home edition, meaning community members can start and end the race wherever they choose. Registration details are available on the race's website.